Good morning, everybody. Welcome back again to Mr. CM. Today we are going to see how to make a sambar. I am Shivanand Vijay Kumar, all the way from India. Now you got to look at the ingredients. Are we have a shallots, eggplant, tomato, and mangoes. Now I'm making a eggplant wedges, which we call brinjal. And now we are going to make a tomato wedges. Couple of green chilies. Adding a mango, nice and greenish, nice wedges. As soon as the pot is hot, adding oil. And adding a mustard seed. And cumin seed and black peppercorn. Then the green chilies. And some curry leaves. I'm adding a shallots now. Slightly golden brown color. Down, we are adding tomatoes. Then I'm adding the eggplant. Then the mango. Mix together. On the side we have a cooked dal. Now I'm adding a spices, which is a chili powder, turmeric powder, and salt. Fold them gently. Now we are pouring the cooked dal. Dal has been cooked with the water, salt and turmeric. Make sure it's fully cooked. And now we are going to add the tamarind juice. On the final stage, we are going to add some asafoetida. Allow the vegetable to cook. Then we are adding some cilantro. Now the sambar is almost ready to go. You can taste it. If you need any seasoning, we can add them. As soon as vegetables are fully cooked, as you can see, it's a nice and golden brown color. Now we can start to portion them up in the bowl. Sambar is always very good to eat with a rice or any South Indian breakfast like idli and dosas. Have a wonderful day, ladies and gentlemen.